In a distant land, long, long ago, there lived a group of wise women with extraordinarily long lifespans. At the arrival of the Black Death, these women emerged from their forest and devoted themselves to aiding the people, treating their afflicted, assisting women in labor, and ousting rats and evil spirits. The women seemed to exist on a plane between life and death, and the people revered them.
Death. Just what I need.
Hey, you! What do you think you're doing?
I'm searching for shelter for the night.
Don't you see what's happened here?
It's no concern of mine. I don't die.
This is no ordinary epidemic! If you don't get out of here now, they will come!
So the dead also walk.
Ah!
Please, sir! Won't you listen to my story? Minucelsis is the name, and alchemy is my game. I may not look it, but I am the apprentice of the celebrated alchemist Paracelsus.
An alchemist? Did you cause all of this? But some pointless experiment, maybe?
Oh, goodness no, sir! It wasn't me! Yes, he'd be the perfect ally. Sir! Could I ask you to aid my grandmaster?
I've no mind to be mixed up with charlatans.
Wait, please! Master Paracelsus was an alchemist, but my grandmaster is not. She's more of a witch. Now, let's go find my grandmaster.
What are you looking at? My move, then. Even a witch cannot conquer those already dead.
The Rose of Magmel. It beckons even the most restless dead to the Island of the Blessed. Human life is made up of tiny life forces. Even after taking its final breath, these life forces remain within the body in abundance. You simply bind these life forces and control them. But when the body's life forces are exhausted, your curse is broken and they are freed, Straggle.
Silence!
Straggle?
How to defeat this, then? A demon knight, its life force sealed within its black armor.
You're late, Heinrich. Could you lend me a hand?
How do you know my name?
One of Strigel's servants. I'll use my witchcraft on it.
Get them! Hurry!
Is that all of them?
Sir, look after my Grand Master for me.
Followed me. Persistent. Ah, you. I could never forget you. I'll tear you apart along with that traitorous witch!
She's the one who spread the Black Death in this town. While I distract her, you must cut off her head. That's the only way she can be stopped.
your stick.
We've got to climb onto this roof to follow Stragel. Come on, let's hurry!